for Twitch.
Alright, the session is launching.
Oh, hey, demons.
I couldn't extend the time anymore.
It's okay. They can join in and be spectators. It's okay.
Demon.
What up?
Hutt Gaming says that you're used to taking L's.
Hutt Gaming is used to talking shit. It's fantasy. I know, bro. I know who you are.
Yo, guys, thank you for coming back to the chat. I don't know what's going on with my internet connection. It's fucking ridiculous. What's up, Elizabeth? I have no idea what this race is. The name just caught my attention.
This is a good race. This is a good race. It's Plummet. It's a good race.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, the name just caught my attention. What's up?
Oh, shit.
Oh, McKinsey's in this. Okay, McKinsey did get in this.
Do I remember what?
Demon.
What?
Hutt Gaming said that you're from the west side, so you're used to getting L's.
Yeah.
The west side ain't getting no L's, so I don't know what the fuck he's talking about.
That, like, that Skylandia race was when we did one up the wall. That was so easy. We had to celebrate and just, like, bounce our dripping on the wall.
Yeah, so much easier for others.
Really?
Oh,
really?
Shit.
Look at this dude. You suck, man.
Who'd I just hit?
Really, Anthony?
My
really?
Bad.
I was in first, boy.
My bad. I did not mean to do that. I lost control. I'm sorry.
Nah, Anthony. Come here, boy.
You sound like a wife beater.
Nah, that's all right.
Nah, we need to talk, boy. We need to talk.
That's
all right. Come here.
Nah, we good.
Nah, we ain't good. We ain't good. You knocked me out of first. We ain't good.
Well, Fantasy's in first, so I want to go talk to him first.
No, just leave it.
How you gonna knock me out of first and act like ain't nothing happened, boy?
Nah, ain't nothing happened.
Sorry, Billy.
We good.
Man, that wasn't fair.
I'm sorry, but me and Anthony have unfinished business, damn it.
Nah, we're good.
Because you're a savage.
Don't
What's
start
up,
that,
Moody?
Billy, please.
Goddamn, Bob Howdy.
What's good, Brian? Thank you guys for coming back. I really don't know what's going on. Hopefully the broadcast stays on this time.
Hello, Governor.
What's up, Malik?
Hello, Governor.
Good morning, Governor.
Let's go.
Hutt Gaming said my holiday special was better than Pixels.
Hey, that is kind of true, though. It was.
It was Pixel.
That movie
with Adam Sandler in the video games.
Oh.
Yeah, I didn't even see it, but I heard it was trash.
Yeah. I expected it to be trash. Now it was better than Wreck-It Ralph.
Sorry, Anthony.
Wreck-It Ralph
sorry,
is the
bro.
Shit.
Yeah, Wreck-It Ralph was good. Oh, for real, Demon?
For real, boy. Fuck out of here, boy. Oh, it glitched? Are you serious? Y'all saw that glitch, right, Demon Killers? Y'all saw that. Like, that was bullshit.
Brian, if I owned the X80, I would never fucking drive it.
No?
Nope. I know I wouldn't be able to control it. It would just sit somewhere and look nice and pretty.
Crap, I'm in sixth place now. Not good. I need to get top five at least.
Anthony.
What's up, Demon?
Anthony.
What happened? Stay away from me.
Stay away. This is your last warning.
Oh, for real?
I'm not gonna say.
Oh, you a bitch.
Fuck out of here, boy! Fuck out of here! Yeah, bitch.
Catch L's.
Oh, that was a... Nah, we running this back.
Ah! Dab
Bring
on
it
him!
Back.
Dab on him!
No
ah!
Stress, no
That's
stress.
Right!
Oh, all day.
I told you we had unfinished business, Anthony. We had unfinished business, dog. All sorry. Right. You should have knocked me out of first. You shouldn't have knocked me out of first, bro. All
right, nah, I won't hear it.
I'll be right
Dude,
back.
I want to hear it.
What's up, Awesome Gaming? If you're going to talk about Ruby Grim Eclipse, I know all about it. I've played it. Just type in Ruby Grim Eclipse.
Dude, is that only one lap?
Yeah, it's only one lap.
Aw.
It's like point to point.
Hey, Demon, you see that clip I sent you in the Facebook?
Damn, I can't replay.
Trench one.
Okay, we can do trench.
Alright, Awesome Gaming, what are you talking about then?
Yo, gaming with Chili, what's good, bro? Welcome to the stream. Can y'all add me on YouTube? What do you mean, add
me? You need to subscribe or something like that.
Sub for sub.
I don't play that, bro. I only subscribe to people who I find to be talented, dog.
Paul Heyman's shocking conspiracy on Braga's and Conrad's streak. I gotta watch that later. That sounds interesting.
Very, very interesting.
Okay, so we got quite a few people entering in. Cool.
Quite a few, my ass.
That made no fucking sense.
This shit's about to be
lit. Just end on your streak or rest me into a fucking part-timer like Brock Lesnar.
Awesome Gaming, what's Ruby Veil of Darkness? I never heard of it.
Who's like moving their mic around?
That's fantasy. Yeah, it's fantasy.
Hey.
Make sure damn mic, man, or it's muted. Sound like a damn dog's digging for some fucking treasure.
Alright. We starting this.
Let's do this.
Watch how I do this. Watch how I do this.
Little dirt.
Alright, where's my bike? Where's the bike I like?
Here we go.
They don't really got the bike that I like.
I don't want no damn helmet.
Suicide when you say it's over.
Hi, Awesome Gaming. What is it for? Is it for Steam, PlayStation, Xbox? Like, what is it for? I'll check it out.
What are you talking about?
Yo, Raven, that's the name of our crew, the Savages.
Some Ruby game he was putting me on. One of my subscribers put me on to.
Ruby, what's it called?
Ruby Veil of Darkness.
Oh, so is it a different game?
It's not supposed to be from Nintendo 3DS or PS Vita.
The hell all these people come from?
Oh, this is the race they do with Akasan.
You did a race with Akasan?
Yeah, we played with each other.
Oh.
Alright, that's what's up.
So your races must be pretty honest.
That's funny. Oh shit!
What?
Boy.
I was so lucky to dodge that.
I always feel like my bike is just slower. Never.
Well, it depends on what bike you chose. You might have chose a slow bike.
I picked one with good stats, though.
Oh, how the fuck did that happen? Awesome Gaming, I do. I do not know what Game Jolt is. Is that a website?
Oh yeah,
my gosh, shut the fuck up, Douglas. A new era of my ass, Finn Balor winning the fucking match against Roman Reigns.
Damn it! Man, I always catch L's in the race.
Yeah, so that you had left the party.
What's wrong, Billy? I thought I was the one that's gonna catch all the L's. What happened?
I was lying, some bitch. I was lying to diminish your confidence.
Epic fail, Billy. Epic fail.
At least Billy's honest.
Wow. All the momentum to slow down.
Oh yeah, I'm honest. I suck at games. I suck at life, man.
Demonkillers, you know, who are subbing to J-Rock right now, y'all are gonna really like his content, I'm telling you, like, he's dope.
J-Rock is the shit.
Yeah, on some real shit.
Damn, I know I took a L in this one.
I hope Dead Rising 4 comes out or PS4. I don't give a damn what anybody say.
Wait, what?
It's over the top. Okay. Dead Rising. You know, nobody's ever played Dead Rising games?
No.
Hey, hi, you're saying Westside is used to taking L's? Well, I'm the one taking all the W's in the last two matches, so I don't know.
Y'all should really play the Dead Rising games. There's Dead Rising 2.
Demon!
Yes.
Don't say nothing, Billy. I don't want to hear it.
I was just going to ask you a question. Goddamn.
What? What's up?
Hey, it's $1 million. That could have been the question.
How come you're not collabing with people's that are in your area?
I've been planning a collaboration with what's her face? Brianna from Fandom Reactions, dog. I gotta take a trip down to San Diego.
Oh, hey, I'm going to San Diego.
Oh, okay.
August 5th through 8th. Man, I gotta tell you.
And I also tried to contact Clem Media, too, because he lives in I think he lives in North Hollywood, which is where I'm from, by the way. So, I've been trying to get a hold of him.
I wonder how much money I made off that heist. I forgot how much I made.
Mm-hmm. I also gaming. I'll definitely check it out.
Rally. I like this one. It's like a dirt race.
Nah, I ain't about to be a dirt race.
Oh my god, this dude never played Motorstorm.
Yeah, we could do that one. East Coast. Stunt.
If you played Motorstorm, you would experience like one of the best racing games out of that generation PS3. Motorstorm Apocalypse, those games were fun as hell. So, where are we going now? Are we going to Fremont?
Where do
yet?
We go now?
It was just a tie.
Oh, I have no idea.
Holy crap.
Like I was saying though, like
Billy, I'm not gonna lie, that shit does look lit.
Grotti X80 Proto. Right, yes, like the futuristic cars. Right there. Yeah, though, like,
Billy, did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard you, sorry. I was distracted.
Dead Rising 2 out the record and Dead Rising 2 were both on PS3, and they're actually on PS4 right now. They're not remastered, but they're part of this, like, thing called PlayStation Now, where you buy a subscription for, like, $20 for 3 months, and there's, like, a 12-month subscription of it for, like, $50 or $40. So you can play all the PS3 games on PS4.
Whoa.
Alright.
Say that one more time.
PlayStation Now.
You can play any PS3 game on PS4?
The ones that are listed, yeah, there's like a lot of them. There's more than 100. They even got God of War, 2, 3, Ascension, Ghost of Sparta.
Damn.
Cool. Alright, awesome gaming. I will definitely keep that in mind. Yo, what's up, boss? Alright, everybody in free mode?
Free mode?
Yeah, Resident.
Yeah, put me in free mode.
Why does
people voted for that. Voted for that.
Why?
I don't know.
We didn't vote for that. We voted for the stunt race.
Hey, I'll be right back.
Yeah, I voted for it.
It was a tie. It was a tie. 5 people voted for free remote, and like 5 people voted for the race.
Why are you guys still in the clouds?
Damn, this like session is real empty. I don't see anything popping up. Oh wait, because we're doing a gang showdown right now.
Alright, let me see if I can start something else up. Y'all want a regular race or a stunt race? Or something
stunt
else?
Stunt race.
I love stunt races.
Wait, I could just do this right now. Go to like my play quick job. It's not available.
Fuck out of my car, Billy.
Why is gang attack shit?
Alright, let's see.
Someone help me out here.
Yo, thank you, Brian. Truly appreciate that.
They don't make these like they used to.
Damn. Wow, fuck these cops, bro.
Yeah, Moody, I'm gonna be reacting to all the trailers from Comic-Con this week.
And since you guys have been bugging the ever-living shit out of me, fine, I will react to the Justice League. God damn.
Yo, Gamers Rule 101 in the chat. Hello.
I've been getting spammed so much with messages begging me to react to the fucking Justice League. I don't know why y'all want me to react to Justice League. Y'all know I don't like DC, so... But fuck it, for y'all, I'll do it. Because I love my fans.
I'm about to start something up.
Alright.
All day, every day, we don't give a fuck what they're saying.
Yo, shout out to everybody that's in the chat.
The bad thing about PlayStation Now is that you can't broadcast.
Billy, that'll be the
games.
Last time you spoil something from No Fucks Given, dog.
It's not a spoiler until you say it, damn.
You got a point.
Nobody knew what that's from.
Yeah.
You got a point.
The bad thing about PlayStation Now is that you can't stream PS3 games on PS4. without recording software. Like, if you use, like, OBS or some shit, you can do that.
I will react to Justice League. Do not trip, okay? Damn, bruh.
Yeah, because if you trip, you will fall.
Yeah, Brian. I was. That old cartoon themes and the new cartoon themes, like, that shit took me back.
Guys, stop fucking arguing.
But Hutt, seriously, like, knock it off, bruh.
Damn, Daniel!
Alright, I sent y'all all invites.
You'll be timed out. Like, you'll be hidden.
To anybody who's in the chat, if you have PS4 or, a PS4 and GTA, y'all can hop on this if you want.
Yes, Gamers Rule, I realized that I'm streaming at 3 in the morning, actually.
Hey, Billy, don't you have to go to work in the morning,
though? Fantasy.
No.
Alright, I found one, I just hosted it.
Anthony,
all right.
Don't you have to get up early?
No, I'm good.
It's called Splits. Let's just do it.
Okay. I don't work on Wednesdays. Or sorry.
Right, yes, enjoy.
Sorry, I don't work on Wednesdays, but I also don't work on this Tuesday.
I'm already hosting one. Chris, I sent you an invite already.
Shit.
Guys, hop in. All our fans from all our chats, hop in if you got a PS4 and GTA.
Let's send it one more time.
Hey, you know what we should do though, guys? Billy, Anthony, we should create communities on
and have sex
on PlayStation, so you know we can make it easy for our fans to join in.
I have no idea how to do that.
Yeah, gamers rule. I feel you.
You
bro.
Just go to like. I can show you how to do that. You just go to your friend list, go to communities, create your own community.
Trilogy, what? Trilogy said fuck me so hard, what the hell? Boy.
Fuck me so hard.
Billy, that was last week, I heard that.
I actually hate the fact that like Xbox is getting like, Microsoft actually got the Xbox to do like tournaments and shit. That really grinds my fucking gears, I hate that shit. That PS4
Yo,
is bullshit.
You guys, Fantasy said that we need to do death matches. Yo, Fantasy.
Nah, J-Rock. Nah, we don't need to do that, J-Rock. But I'll tell you what you need to do, J-Rock. You need to hop on No Fucks Given. That's what you need to do. You need to stop.
Wait.
Yo, Fantasy.
Did
if
you
can
we're
hit
doing
me,
death matches after this?
Set up a death match, and I'm down.
Okay, we'll do it after the race.
I got one called Baseball Derby. This is the same one we did, but it's like in a baseball arena.
That sounds right. Good.
Yeah, it sounds good. Amen.
Shout
Yo,
out
Fantasy,
to Alyssa Williams
back
in the
up
chat.
In the,
J-Rock,
back up in the
I
party.
Need your fucking email, dog. I need you to send me your email on Facebook. You ain't responding to none of my Facebook messages. Really, McKinte? Wow. McKinte, really? Wow. McKinte's a bitch.
Oh.
Yo, to the whole chat, McKinte's a bitch. I just wanted to point that out. He a bitch.
What you
McKinte
do?
Is apparently a bitch. Oh, this race
oh,
again.
Oh, who ran me? Are you serious?
Shit. No,
who
no, no, no.
Fuck
come on.
Did
come
that
on,
on
go,
the
go,
loop.
Don't call me no. Hey. J-Rock, don't
fuck?
Call me no crybaby. Please don't make me come out with a part three of choking J-Rock this. Please. Please, please.
Hey, tell me why I. Tell me why I respawn on here. And I respawn like a mile back.
Because it respawns at the last checkpoint.
Oh, I hate it. I hate it when it does that, bro.
So stupid.
You respawn at the last checkpoint that you hit.
Well, that's dumb.
Alright, Fantasy, I got you on the party invite as soon as this race
Man.
Is done.
Oh, wait, Fantasy's not in here? Fantasy should have been in here.
He said he had to restart his PS4 because it was messing up.
You
I mean, there is a little
in,
bit of Fantasy
seriously.
In here, though, with
you don't,
Ryan and his Fantasy that he's gonna win.
I'm sorry, him. Billy, what place are you in, Billy?
Come
doesn't matter.
On.
No, what place are you in, Billy? Just tell me.
Seventh.
Okay, then shut the fuck up.
It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does. Catch up, bro.
No, it doesn't.
Yep, work
hey,
up on
Brian.
Your catch-up game, bro.
Hey, Anthony Knight, one of your viewers is in my stream now.
Oh, who's that?
Why Brian.
Why is there water in here?
Alright.
Why is there water on the tracks?
What's up, Brian?
It's the fuck people over. It slows down the car.
I sent you my email February 13th. Oh, well, it doesn't appear in my Google and my Gmail.
Who?
The J-Rock's email. It doesn't appear on my Gmail, J-Rock. I tried to email you, I think like a
hey,
couple months
Gomez.
Back.
Hey, Gomez. How's it going?
And your email didn't pop up, bro.
Oh my god, I hate this car.
Oh, bro.
Demon in that
son
last
of a bitch.
Race we did.
Say what, bro?
Almost landed on you in that last race.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, it was about a good smidge.
Yo, I have been getting fucked over this whole race.
I got fucked over in the beginning by McKinte. Right off the bat, he pushed me off the ledge. Right off the bat.
That sounded sexual.
What?
Billy, what the hell goes through your mind?
A lot.
Can you just not just be weird for like a day? Like, just be normal.
I don't understand.
Normal
how,
is overrated.
Yeah, normal.
Hey,
is
Brian,
overrated.
That's cool. That's cool.
He reminds me of my my dude's friend named Shaz.
Yeah, I know Gomez is because I suck.
Yosher's name. Yosher's friend Shaz.
Why is race so short, though?
Most of the stunt races are. Oh, it seems like it, I should say.
Yeah, I found a bunch of players you could do that doesn't involve land races. Gringos is online.
Oh, Gringos is online? Oh, we gotta get him and Fantasy up in here, bro.
Billy, one of the
Once
longest
Gringos
races...
gets in here, then it'll really turn into what? The savages.
One of the longest races GTA has is it's called the Long Haul. You literally race around the entire map.
Shit.
There's something I need to talk to about Green Ghost anyway, because I was thinking about having Green Ghost be the moderator for all of our fan pages. That's what I was thinking.
Alright.
We have fan pages?
Cool with that.
What the I'm gonna see when I crash.
Because, you know, Fantasy's already the moderator
yeah,
for
races be
James,
hard.
Dante, and Cooley's fan pages. We need to have our own, like, and I think Green Ghost would be, like, the perfect.
Alright, I'm down with that.
Like, fan pages for our YouTubes?
No, fan pages for our community pages on our PlayStation.
Oh.
So we will be creating community pages on PlayStation for you guys, so you guys could join up a lot easier.
Anthony Knight's community should be named something like Night Owls or some shit, because he always plays on PS4 at nighttime and shit. And his last name is Knight.
Yeah, I'll figure something out.
Gomez, we're doing a death match after this.
Oh, he fell off right before he took second. What an epic failure, dog. I took second. That's what's up.
Oh, yeah, they have the Jackson sisters in there.
Whoa, what the hell happened? Oh.
Didn't want to see Michael Trapson's new music video?
It was
yeah,
Brian,
no, really
or at least
I
wasn't
that,
there.
No. Like, I guess you could wait until like PlayStation allows Xbox
yeah,
to do
fun.
The cross-platform. I don't know, man.
Derek to Fly, who are you talking to?
All right, let me try to get. Okay, so Fantasy's already back up in here. What up, Fantasy?
Yeah, I'm back.
Hey, what's good, Fantasy?
And then let me try to get Green Ghost in here, because I need to talk to him about that shit. Yeah, Fantasy, I would have you do the moderator, but you're already moderating, you know, Cooley's, Jinx, and fucking Dante and all of them, so.
Hop, are you actually at Rocket League?
Y'all heard Rocket League was a good game.
But don't trip, Fantasy. You're still a part
of
this crew, though.
It's awesome. It's one of the best. It's one of the best sports games.
Oh, I love Rocket League.
Oh, you know what?
Yo, Fantasy, set up the death battle. I'm going to free mode right now. What's up, Tyler?
No, I'll set it up. I'll set it up. This one's called the Baseball Derby.
This one's called the Dangerous Sky.
Oh wait, is Fantasy creating it? Fantasy creating
no,
the deathmatch?
I'll set it up. I'll set it up.
Wait. Setting this.
Hold up, Chris. Hold up. Let the crew members decide that. Hey, Green. There's something I need to talk to you about, dog.
What's going on?
Yo, what's good,
okay.
Green Ghost?
Green.
What's up?
We are all gonna need community fan pages, and we kind of want you to do the. We want you to be the moderator, bro.
Community fan page?
Yeah, for the PlayStation, you know, the communities?
Yeah.
Yeah, you think you can create fan pages for all of us, bro? And be the moderator for it?
Shit, I don't got no problem.
Dope shit, bro, yeah. Because Fantasy does that with Dante, Cooley, and PG and all of them, bro. And we kind of need our own player to be the moderator, so yeah, and what better player than Gringos, bro? You're legit, so fuck yeah, dog. We want you to be the moderator for... So when you get a chance in your free time, try to create, you know, our community
Welcome
fan pages
back,
in your free time.
How the hell this shit just spawned in the middle of a goddamn island?
What's going on, Billy?
How's it going?
Is Gringos going to be streaming?
I fuck around to get on GP, I'm going up right now.
As soon as Gringos came in, I thought it was watching some porn.
I heard that too.
What?
Damn, my broadcast stopped.
I heard some sounds like,
Hell no.
Who was watching WWE on the last stream? I don't know. I think that was... I don't know who that
What's
was.
What's going on, Ant? What's going on,
that
Ant?
That was me.
Yo, I'm chilling,
bro.
That was
me watching Finn Balor. All
right, let's join up on Fantasy, guys. Let's go.
That was the gayest decision by WWE's writing.
Wait, are we not doing the deathmatch?
Yeah, we're doing it right
about,
now.
You talk, what was the gayest decision? You talk about the name of their title?
No, I don't like that fucking title name one bit.
Universal that shit
title?
Is fucking stupid. What the fuck is a WWE Universal title? That sounds like some WWE 2K shit.
Yeah, it sounds like
right.
I swear that sounds like a belt motherfucker, a 12-year-old made in WWE 2K16. I swear.
You know what, guys? I've stopped fucking with WWE since CM Punk. Y'all should follow in footsteps, bruh.
They trying to change it up, but Raw is kind of tweaking with their names and shit, so I don't know what the fuck going on.
That's WWE funny. Is garbage now, bro. It's trash.
Yo, Brian, I
truly
appreciate that, but I'm grateful for all the songs
I'm not
going to
lie to you. It was trash, but no, they trying to redo the whole fucking shit. They basically trying to do what motherfuckers want them to do now.
The best thing going WWE right now is NXT.
Yo, Billy, accept the invite.
CM Punk was not trash at all. In fact, he was one of the best things that ever happened.
CM Punk, one of the best WWE wrestlers of all time, but he trashed in the UFC, though.
Awesome Gaming, I do not play Pokemon Go.
Have you seen his statistics in UFC 2?
And that's why you catch L's, Anthony.
Negative.
Motherfucker said he trash. Everybody in UFC saying he trash. I'm sorry.
And I
kind of agree with motherfuckers that's in the UFC already. Seeing as they in the UFC already.
It's funny because, like, you look at the statistics in UFC 2, they are nothing compared to... I mean, they are compared to how he would fight in real life UFC. It's just he's bad to play in UFC 2. He's probably going to be bad when he's going to fight against Mickey Gong.
No, I'm not crazy, J-Rock. Fuck WWE. They trash. They garbage. It's Disneyland now. That's what that is.
No, bro, that's what I'm saying. They check, bro. They is not like that no more. They trying to revamp that shit.
They
trying to revamp that shit.
Well, unless they bring back CM Punk or Stone Cold Steve Austin, I ain't gonna fuck with them.
No, none of both of them ain't gonna happen. You got a better chance of seeing The Rock than seeing both of them.
You got a better chance
of seeing The Rock than seeing both of them, bro.
People have a better chance of seeing Goldberg come back because they showed that that he might have a match with Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania 33.
Well,
so don't go.
Okay, McLovin, that's kind of an unfair comparison because Ronda Rousey, like, really? Come on, bro. Nobody wants to fuck with Ronda Rousey, not even Floyd Mayweather, bro. That's why he be ducking her. I mean, let's be real here.
Well, I agree with that.
She did break a man's ribs and shit by doing judo throw.
Damn.
Yeah, the dude was like fucking down. He could not move.
If it's not PG anymore, then John Cena can't survive, bruh. John Cena needs
gamers?
PG.
No,
to be honest, even I gotta say, I gotta say, like, I heard he's the main one fighting for it.
When John Cena thrived, when it was a damn Ruthless Aggression era, what the fuck are you talking about?
Yo, gamers rule in the chat, I'm not sure.
It was leaving the aggression eras when he started wrestling.
No, bro, he was driving, doing the ruthless. The ruthless aggression era was right after the Attitude Era.
What the hell is this?
Then it was that PG bullshit. But during the ruthless aggression era, that's when he was thriving. What you mean? He didn't need no PG shit. He actually, tell the truth, you little do motherfuckers know John Cena don't even like this PG shit. He is doing it because Vince McMahon is doing this shit.
I thought we were playing in a baseball field.
Exactly my point. John Cena don't like this PG shit because he can't handle that shit, bruh.
No, he don't like it because it sucks. Just like you fucking just said, it sucks. He don't like doing this shit.
Yeah, he wanted to go back to
the company.
Exactly. He wanted to go back to what it was. Even
I like AJ Styles. He's the best thing going for WWE. Not because how he wrestles, but he just is like talent. I mean, his talent, man.
Like, John Cena said plenty of occasions he'd rather he had to go back to the way it was than the shit is now.
And he can tell a story when it comes to wrestling, too.
He's now a good fucking story. Real.
If you see his work in TNA, just like he did, just was in like where he was like somewhat a heel, because he was a Johnson in TNA. Fuck. He all the merchandise, he all the crowd members following him and shit, his footsteps.
Who are you talking about, AJ Styles?
Yeah, AJ Styles. He was in the John Cena TNA.
Yeah, I was about to say, yeah, AJ Styles was basically, he built TNA, basically. Yeah,
Tyler, this whole thing looks unsafe,
TNA bro. TNA wouldn't be where they was now. But TNA wouldn't be where they was when they was at their highest,
yes.
Unless it was for AJ Styles. That's what I meant to say.
Yeah, AJ Styles, like, he can wrestle a good match. He wrestles ass off. But...
yeah, I agree.
He's just
Harvey,
not,
to answer your question, no, I'm not.
Like, he's not ready to be with the club. Like, I think he's split up. I don't know where he goes from there, because he's like on SmackDown. But what I hate about this bullshit with Finn Balor is
I'll tell you what, guys. If WWE creates a whole brand new kick-ass rebel, and I mean a really kick-ass rebel, I'll give it another shot.
That's how you obviously ain't watched WWE in a minute, man. What the fuck you talking about? It's plenty of raw-ass motherfuckers, man. Look at Bray Wyatt, man. You tripping.
Yeah, look at Shinsuke Nakamura. He's very, really good.
Bray Wyatt, one of the motherfucking most wild motherfuckers.
No.
Bray Wyatt?
Skills. Yeah.
Man, Bray Wyatt is so motherfucking, he's so dominant in the motherfucker, he don't need no trash talking skills. He be whooping motherfuckers' asses. On the real, he don't need no trash talking skills.
I bet his trash talking skills are better than demons.
But guess what? He is good on the mic, though. That's what's good. He is good on the mic. He can cut a promo like a motherfucker.
Billy, is that why you committed suicide, bro? Yeah, shut your bitch ass up.
Damn it, Newman, I knew you were going to say that shit.
Listen. TNA, no. Remember Bobby the Roof in TNA? He's in WWE now. They brought him NXT.
All of them is now. Bobby Roode, what the fuck,
Austin Aries, Samoa Joe,
AJ Styles, and Samoa Joe.
That's because TNA ain't going nowhere.
They stagnant. They went stagnant. They ain't the same company they was back in 2005.
Yeah, like the funniest shit.
Are you kidding me?
In TNA was when they did that Final Deletion shit. Oh my god, that was funny.
Nah, the rise moment in TNA was when they had that riot, man. That was one of the best. That was one of Raw's 10-day moments, and they ain't at that moment.
What happened, bro? What the fuck
happened there? You must have not watched much TNA when it came to Jeff Hardy and Matt Hardy.
Oh shit! Boy, I've been watching it, but besides that, TNA been. I don't even watch TNA on TV because I watch the show on YouTube.
But
I think it's just funny just seeing like Matt Hardy, Jeff Hardy just fight in like outside their Matt Hardy's apartment and shit in a fucking wrestling ring.
Boy.
But anyways, that's besides the point.
Well,
like, they even got The Rock's cousin, Nia Jax, which she's like somewhat ready to be in the main roster. I mean, she's on the running main roster right now. She's like one of the biggest women wrestlers that WWE has right now.
Boy, always double team.
What y'all playing right now?
Nah, I killed you, demon.
Crazy ass deathmatch, bro.
Yo, where is everyone?
I'm gonna jump in. I'm gonna jump on.
We can't have Green Ghost in this. Green Ghost is banned from death matches.
No, I'm not.
I'm right now. Green Ghost.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? It's dude. It's lit as fuck when Green Ghost gets in.
Yeah, it does. All right. Me as Green Ghost. Green Ghost. What do you think of Finn Balor defeating Roman Reigns to be number contenders for the Universal Championship against Seth Rollins?
That's a good decision. Which proves that they're going in a different direction, because my brother tired of seeing Seth Rollins versus Roman Reigns
for
like
the
20th time.
Damn it, I fell.
Because I have a golf club, bitch.
So that's like, they've been fought like 20 times already. It's okay, it's over with. They should just end that shit at Battleground. And that's it. I'm tired of seeing them face off. I'm just keep it real.
Oh my gosh.
There we go.
So now Finn Balor deserves it because he's one of the biggest stars in NXT. So yeah.
But don't be surprised if you see AJ Styles get involved too, because you know Finn Balor was in the British.
Yo, where is everybody at, bro?
Because you know AJ.
There we go. He's in the Bullet Club. Yeah.
Try to push me off.
You're not AJ Styles.
Like,
I mean Finn Balor was in the Bullet Club.
I'm high as fuck. I'm messing up people and shit. Okay.
I stabbed Phantom twice, and he still didn't go down.
Oh yeah, y'all playing that type of death match. Oh, I'm definitely coming. Yeah, baby.
All right, I'm gonna talk about this. I don't want to hear no interruption from Green Ghost about this. All right. Damn, it's funny to me when Reigns gets a shove, and a lot of people are mad about that. Though, but people would know that I've always been someone that's. Talked about with Reigns, you know, to one once he shot to throw some Rollins has well. So Rollins has
Green Ghost is spectating. This is not good. At all.
Reigns and Rollins both being shoved down our throats. There's no denying Finn Balor was fucking shoved.
I know, Tyler,
down
I know I'm slipping.
Fucking throats tonight.
Got it.
I don't want any.
I got you, fantasy. How does that feel, boy?
I'm telling you now, he shoved him down our throats. And it's a good move. Only time will tell.
There we go.
Only time will tell.
No close.
Yeah. Behind.
We're dead. Holy shit. What a shove. This is a glory of a Triple H child.
Boy, my stats ain't even affecting like
how me and Billy kill each other.
What kind of death match is this?
Yeah, it's random.
I'm telling you, it's crazy ass.
This is crazy.
Ooh, kicked your balls out, bro.
So I know. Oh shit.
Yeah, Finn Balor would defeat Russo. Russo's got to hit by.
Oh, come on.
Hey, Tyron, I thought you were leaving like an hour ago, bro. What happened?
Russo's only lost clean to
was
John.
Was my chat just that lit that you had to stay?
Russo, for the most part, is
we will, Brian, we will.
So dominant character.
Bro.
Look, you're in the night. God, this Morris Miles Raw, motherfucker comes, and he's Russo like nothing.
Oh, my kid face fell off.
Yo, I stay falling off, yo.
3-time world champion. Boy. Guy, this is Mando Vanda. 2 WrestleManias.
Look at Anthony.
Rumble.
What happened?
So, I'm looking at you.
It's already here.
Oh! Oh, you did, Anthony. Bye-bye.
Yo, I cannot stay on this shit.
Seth Rollins? 2-time champion?
This is the weirdest baseball field I've ever seen.
Yo, I'm down in the bottom. I'm waiting for y'all.
Please tell.
Let's go. I got room to move.
Green Ghost.
Maneuver.
So please tell me how this is not a shove.
It is a shove, but you know, like I said, time to tell if it's a good shove or not.
Oh, what just happened?
I get it. What he did, let's see all the stuff. What he fucking do? It's NBC. Oh, title runs are pretty overwhelming for the most part.
Are you kidding me?
What just happened?
Listen, the network was giving me descriptions. Like, wasn't like the.
What the hell?
Oh, what the hell? All right, everybody left.
You just kicked me out.
It froze out. It froze out. Right,
free mode.
My broadcast ended.
Yo, they just kicked me out.
It froze out, y'all. That's bullshit.
Well,
yeah, y'all
like...
want me to start my death match?
Nah, yeah, let's just do my baseball derby. This one's cool. Better than the first one we just did today.
It's that baseball one the one that we always do?
That's the one I do. That's the one I start. That's the one I was trying to start now.
Yo,
what baseball derby?
Yo. Green Ghost, are you going to be home for the majority of the day tomorrow?
Not in the morning, but towards the afternoon, yeah.
Alright, use the time around there to get all that shit done, okay, bro?
Alright.
Yeah, Ghost, like I was saying, it's like...
What's up, everybody in the chat?
NXT's the highest rated show on, like, NW Network. When they're getting tipped for 3 old episodes, all episodes of Nitro... Episodes of pay-per-views and stuff like that being highlighted or underrated, NXT or some faces. They checked this too. On the WWE Network.
Oh, so trying to share this shit.
So see, keep it on the first page.
Okay.
Yes, Daffy. I did notice you. What's up?
Yeah.
Alright, now that guy had muted, I'm gonna need you to tell him to stop talking about WWE like you told him the other day.
Wait, say what?
After that, now that guy had muted, I'm gonna need you to tell him to stop talking about WWE like you told him the other day.
I'm done talking about it.
Alright. Hey, Chris Gringo's muted you, dog, because he wasn't trying to hear all that shit.
That is so fucked up.
I'm tired of talking about it, man.
Dottie, this
hey,
is PlayStation 4.
Hey, I'm sorry, guys. The cast just fucking ended out of nowhere, bro. Like, and it kicked us out of the session, too. I don't know what happened.
Yeah, for real, that wasn't even cool.
Yo. Honestly, I kind of want to play... Hey, Green Ghost.
Yeah.
I do want to play your death match, but I want it to be on a different level, dog. Like I want to do something new.
What's the death match called? Is it like baseball derby or something?
Alright, later, Daffy.
What's the one you want to do then?
I got one called baseball derby. No, it's
Yo,
called baseball.
Yo, Green
fight.
Ghost,
like,
Destroyer says
fight.
What's up.
What I said, what up?
This one is like pretty cool.
What up, Destroyer?
Yo, what's good, right, Revolt?
Let's start it up then.
Start it up then, bro. Wait, so who's starting the. Is it Chris or.
Chris starting.
Got it.
Alright, Chris.
They're waiting on him to start.
Yo, I got someone in my chat saying that, damn, someone's smoking that good shit.
Oh, that'd be Green Ghost, bro. There's only 2 smokers up in this bitch, and that's me and Green Ghost. We the only two that be smoking on our live streams.
Yeah.
That's funny as
shit. On my old YouTube channel, I had a video rolling up a fat ass bun of live showing my fuckers out of roll. That was on my old YouTube channel, though.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, I'll see
you. The fuck?
The fuck was that?
I don't know what the fuck that was.
Yo, Billy. Billy. Hey, Lester.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you a doofus, bruh.
Don't call me Lester. Alexander Skarsgård looking ass.
Oh, hell no.
Ooh.
Oh, hell. Who do you think are the demon? Who do you think is the top three worst reactors? I can name the top two. I can name number one, Cynthia Reacts. Fuck that bitch.
You still do her.
Number, I do her, but nah. And number two is Reaction Tea Time. I don't like Reaction Tea Time.
What was number one? I mean, what was number two again?
Reaction Tea Time is number two.
Yeah, you don't like
that. What's other?
Yo, Billy, I just sent you an invite to this deathmatch.
The Cynthia Chick.
Yes, Cynthia
Chick. Who else is really, really bad?
GTA 6 early, released early.
Shut up, Hopper. You did not just say that.
Yo, Billy, you heard me?
Yeah, I'm leaving the other thing right now.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Billy and Anthony, do you guys remember the name of that other guy that I shared on the Reactors League page? I forgot his name.
You love me.
I forgot his name. I know who you're talking about, but I forgot his name.
Okay, that sounds like bullshit. So this dude is claiming that the fact that people are already playing GTA 6 on the PC.
That's a bullshit lie.
Yeah, that's
yeah,
a lie.
He's like,
honestly, Daniel, there's a lot of reactors who are fake and lazy as fuck that I don't like, and I can't think of their names because I don't really pay attention to them, but. Aw, shit. Green Ghost in this bitch. Billy, what happened, bruh?
What?
Are you joining in, or I guess not. Okay.
I'm trying. That game already starts?
Yeah.
Okay, now this is what I call a baseball fight. You got a big-ass baseball arena.
Oh, boy.
Anthony, send me the invite again.
It already started, Billy.
Oh, shit.
Brian, to answer your question, yes, I have hit the blunt before.
Boy!
Oh, shit!
There we go.
Okay.
Fuck
you, know
you
what?
Anthony.
Green, that was
fuck
bullshit. I hit you three times and you didn't die. That's bullshit.
Yeah. What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this shit on the side of my screen? Come here, demon.
Wait, I can't. I can't join after it's already started.
Oh boy!
You could probably spectate.
Come here, Anthony. Payback.
Whack.
Oh no, y'all ain't finna. Fuck you, Chris.
But yes, Brian. In case you didn't hear me, yes, I have tried. I have hit the blunt before.
Come here, Chris. Hey back, Chris. Ooh. Boom. Chris, what you gonna do, sir? Fuck out of here, Chris.
Green Ghost, we need to find you some competition, boy.
I just took him out.
No, we need to find him. We need to find a player that's just as skilled as he is in deathmatch.
Come here, Ant. Come here, Ant.
Don't worry about me.
Anthony, we...
Come here, Ant. Boom! Yeah! Ah, oh, fuck!
Got him. Yo, this deathmatch is lit, though. This deathmatch is lit.
Come here, Chris. Ooh, 2-for-1 special. 2-for-1 special. Nope. Don't. Oh, no. Don't.
You're a cheating sack of shit, Greg. You're a cheating sack of shit.
Okay, that was not, that didn't connect towards my fucking head. Pull the fuck out of here.
Come on, Ant.
Ant.
Don't
play! Deadly demon catching L's.
You watching, hey, Chris?
Shut up. You're not even in the match. Shut up.
Hey, Chris, nobody told you to come behind me and one hit one to me, bro. Hey, come here, Chris. Let me holler at you, bro.
Get him, Anthony.
Ooh. Dude.
I still got him.
Brian, I'd be forgetting how to do it.
Good shit, Chris. Good
Yo,
shit,
you
Chris.
Wasn't even near me. Yo, did y'all see that in the chat? He wasn't even near me.
No, I wasn't. I was on my side. I was on my side. So maybe your connection is fucking up, Anthony.
Nah, bullshit.
Check yourself, boy. Check yourself.
Hey, Anthony. Hey, yeah. Fuck you, Ant.
Hey, after this, I got time for a death match and maybe a race, and then I'm out.
I ain't no
doubt,
dude.
I'm gonna have to hop off after this because I got work in the morning.
Oh, come on, man. No, not with Billy getting on. Get the fuck down, Chris.
Fuck out of here, Green.
Watch Green gonna come after me now. Watch. We're coming after Ant. Come here, Ant. Woo! Woo! Ah! I got Chris, though.
Who hit me? Oh, we killed each other.
Ah! Good shit, Chris.
Wow. Come here, Green. Come here, Green.
No!
Come here, Anthony.
Nah, we. Boy. I don't want to talk to you.
Come here, well, you gonna talk to me then, nigga. Come here.
Yo, what's good, T Chatter?
Oh my god.
Ooh. Doop. Doop. Doop.
Yo, I swear my dodge button do not be working. I swear my dodging button do not be working. That shit just says no.
Get your ass, David. Get the fuck down, David.
You know, Green? You're trying to piss me off, Green. Yeah. Bring that ass here, boy.
I'm good, T-Chat. I'm good.
Nope, miss me.
Shut up, boy.
You, David.
Shut up, boy. Get off me, boy.
Come here, Demon.
Yeah, Jesse, this is some good
Chris
shit.
Chris, beat your ass. I saw that shit. Get down, Chris. Now you're gonna beat my ass. No, Chris. No, that was not. That was Ant. Fuck you, Ant. Hey, come here, Ant.
No, I don't want to talk to y'all.
Ooh, Demon. Come here, Demon.
Yo, come here, Hercules. That sound mad good.
Hercules!
Nope, get that.
Come here, Ant. Come here, Ant.
Both of y'all get out.
Get the fuck down.
I see Green. Green, I know how you be winning now. You be taking advantage of situations. That's how you win it.
Call me the ultimate opportunity, goddamn it. I'll be edge.
You say be edge.
Call me the ultimate opportunity.
I'm only three kills behind Ringo's, bruh.
Get the fuck down.
Come here, Green. We need to talk, Green. Come here.
Boy.
Nope.
Nope.
Boy!
There we go.
What'd you say about Edge?
He ain't good. I watched it. Hey,
Edge wasn't good. What?
Yeah, you wildin' with that one.
You wildin' with that one?
He said he's the ultimate opportunities. How is Overwatch 2 in this when he needs help to defeat Undertaker in his TLC match? But in his career.
A lot of motherfuckers need to help to defeat Undertaker, though.
Exactly. Undertaker ain't no easy dude to beat.
And he called him a rated R star superstar. The only thing he was rated R superstar was when he was actually having sex with Lita and Money Raw.
That's how he got the name.
Green Ghost is an opportunist, bro.
Because you gotta think about this. He did that during a time when it was supposed to be PG, bro. That's what that's saying.
Exactly.
That's why he got the name, rated R superstar.
Oh, hell no, Green.
And plus, he actually did beat a lot of motherfuckers clean, though. Like, he beat John Cena,
Anthony, that was the first time you killed me. Shut up.
No, it wasn't. Don't lie to your fans.
Plus him and Christian were the best tag teams ever.
No. DXs.
Boy.
They won the most entertaining, but as far as best tag teams, gotta get at the Eddie Christian. Or the Hardy Boys. Or one of the fucking Dudley Boys. Either one of them three.
Ooh. I'm 2 kills behind you, Green.
I just watched Chainsaw's video explaining why he hates Edge and Q&A.
Kill him, Anthony, kill him! Kill him, why are you running?
I need some help. I'll die.
Your help don't make a difference, boy.
Yo, Green Ghost be cheating. I don't care what nobody say.
Ah, oh, shit! Damn! Chris beat my ass!
Damn. Boy, fuck out of here!
I'll be cheating, man. I'll just be whooping ass. Where you at?
No! Come on! You ain't running, boy! Ah, shit!
Chris beat me ass again.
Come on, boy! How come my kicks ain't working?
Come here, Chris, payback.
Boop! Damn!
Oh, so close.
Boop!
Yo, ooh. Green, Hug Gaming wants to know, do you think Suge Knight is lit?
Why are everybody asking about Suge Knight tonight? That's what I want to know.
Asking about Suge Knight. The fuck Suge Knight doing? The fuck I got to do with Suge Knight?
I'm a black vice lord for the West Side of Chicago. What the fuck do I got to do with Suge Knight?
Yes, sir.
Fuck
Suge
Knight, man.
That is right, Slippy.
Alright, that answers your question. Fuck Suge Knight, man.
Who do you think he is? Justin Bieber?
Again, as I said earlier, Suge Knight can have a heart attack, die, and go up to the heavens and have God bitch slap him down to hell.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, Billy said that. That was
such savage. Fuck him and Puffy. Them two is responsible for the motherfucking death of Big E Tupac. Fuck him and Puffy. Both of them could suck a dick.
Mm.
suck my dick. Suck my motherfucking dick. Suck
boy,
my
motherfucking come dick. On.
My dick bigger than a bridge. Yo, dick like a little kid. My kid.
Oh,
the whole team. Yo, want you like you 14.
Oh, I thought I got
that. That was
in the cage, right? Yo, dick.
Yeah, I got one more kill, baby. Come at me. Be my last kid.
So hot, so hot stolen. It's stolen. Yo, dick look like Gary Coleman.
And you could be my last kid. Come here, Ant.
Nah, stop playing.
Run. All right, play. Come here. Come here.
Okay, Slippy.
Oh, that was true.
Sounded good.
Damn, Green, I was so close to taking you down, bro.
You lucky. I was coming for you. You lucky.
Demon
you somehow
arrows.
Ran away.
Yeah. Jesse, yeah, it's probably going to be the most that I'm going to be playing and streaming because that's the only game I have for PS4 right now.
What game?
GTA.
Oh, Green, I also need to let you know, bro, I let my friend borrow Battlefield, dog, so I ain't gonna have Battlefield for a week.
What happened?
I was all good.
Alright, what are we doing after this?
Let's chase some shots.
Alright.
What the fuck is that?
I was watching the Q&A. Alright, I'll do one more so Billy can hop in, but after... Shit, it's 1 o'clock in the morning. You know what?
It's 4 in the morning here.
Wait, I gotta go to work in the morning, dog.
Alright, ooh. How long is this? 10 minutes? You want to change the time?
Yeah, change the time limit to like 10 minutes, dogs.
Yes, yeah, at 10
minutes.
Minutes.
20 minutes.
Nah, leave it at 10.
Alright.
Oh, it's
40
a
kills.
Team deathmatch.
Yeah, 40 kills.
Why is it a team deathmatch?
Well, it ain't normal then, fuck it.
Yeah, same here, Brian. It's almost 4 o'clock here.
Wait, are we actually gonna fight in the strip club? That'll be some dope shit if we're actually gonna fight in the strip club.
So I'll weapon. I can't change it off shotgun.
Green, if we actually fight in the strip club, dog, this is our new fucking fight.
I'm gonna bookmark this too.
Yeah, bookmark this shit, bro. Just in case. But if we just end up fighting in the parking lot, bro, that'll be some gay ass shit.
Hello. Yeah, he must have just made it. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, I guess I gotta pay my gas bill too. Okay, combo.
Hey, Slippy Raps.
Oh, shotgun. Oh. Are we using shotguns?
Put some fire, Slippy.
Wait, what's going on? What are we doing?
Oh, we got weapons. Boy. Oh, it's about to get lit. It's about to get lit.
Oh, hold on, Chris. Oh, motherfucker. I'm finna fuck you up, Chris. I'm finna fuck you up, my nigga.
Oh shit, you surprised me. Alright, you got it.
Oh, we got different guns? Oh yeah, let's get it. Oh, Chris, don't run!
Now.
Don't run!
Boy, sit down, boy. Don't come after me, Anthony. You get capped up, for real.
Ah, fuck that.
I'm gonna shoot all y'all at. Oh no, shit, what the fuck? Oh! Get your bitch ass back.
Bitch, that's a bitch.
No. Alright, Chris. Alright, Chris. Oh.
Yo, this shit is lit. I'm glad you bookmarked this.
Oh.
Oh, motherfucker, Chris.
Got him.
Alright, Chris. Alright, my nigga. I got trick to you. Watch this. Oh yeah, I definitely got trick to you. Watch this. Oh, I see somebody. I see somebody. Who? Come here, Billy.
That was bullshit, Chris.
Come here, Billy, badass. No,
that was bullshit.
Hey.
Damn.
Oh, you serious?
Now, Chris.
Yeah. Oh, get the fuck out of here.
Got your ass.
I still got you, though, Chris.
Got him. Got him. Got
somebody
him.
Be rapping in my stream.
Oh,
somebody say, yo, you think you got jokes, I'll hang you with your own fucking jump rope and you can't rap. And I'm not as easy as you. Wait, I'm not as easy as you, as ABC slice your ass up like, I can't understand what you're typing, bro.
Ah. 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 Ah, commit a suicide. Ah, motherfucker. Oh yeah, I like this.
Yeah, this shit is lit. Sit down, boy.
My kill streak.
So you Superman, huh, Demon? So you Superman, huh? So you just avoid explosions, huh? Ain't that a bitch?
Boy. Shut up, Green. You just mad you got capped up. Shut up.
This nigga is Superman now. He avoid explosion. I know I'm playing DC Universe.
Haha. Brian, I'm not sure when I'm gonna be ending the stream.
Sit the fuck down, right. Demon. You ain't allergic to bullets. I got some kryptonite bullets for your ass, bro. Yeah.
Oh, you think you
that
are now,
does
Green?
Not look
is that
right.
What it
there's
is?
Like
I know
bat.
I'm hot.
There's like a bat in front of the baseball shit.
Get your bitch ass. Oh, fuck you, Chris! I know you was back here chilling.
There's like a bat in front of this, like, picture of a chick with her ass hanging out. That don't look right.
Ain't no motherfucking strippers back there. Why you back there?
I'm getting some weapons, bruh. Capping everybody up, man, here.
Get the fuck out of here.
The hell y'all getting all them weapons Chris. From?
Right, man. Fuck that, Chris. Yeah, I ended that shit real quick. Oh. Fuck that, baby. Fuck you, Chris.
Wait, how do you roll like that?
What? Fuck that, Chris. Ah.
How do you roll like that?
Get the
how
fuck
do you
down. What?
Yo, Green, how the fuck do you roll?
I just said square, nigga. Get the fuck there.
I need me another gun.
Oh,
boy.
Really, Demon? Really, Demon?
Boy, sit your ass down, boy. Oh.
Right. Oh. Get the fuck down, Billy. Get the fuck down, Billy. Try to hide over here.
Damn it.
Get the fuck down, Chris. Yeah. I see your ass over here. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa, yeah.
Oh, from behind? No! Oh, you bitch.
Oh, body bag, both of them. Y'all see that in the chat, y'all? Body bag, both of them, bro.
Got you!
This dude in the fucking
car,
man.
Woo! He died, he missed too. Bop, bop, bop!
This bitch!
Bop, 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 bop! Bop, bop, bop! Bop, oh no! Oh,
how you gonna
talk about being and get you from behind and come and get me from behind?
I know, right? That's some hypocritical shit for your ass. That's some real shit.
Oh, that's some bullshit. From behind, though, and then come right back and get you from behind. Hey, alright, I got you, man. Get the fuck down.
Shit. Demon. Did you download Black Retribution yet?
I haven't played that in years, dog.
It's
hey, Billy, get
better.
Your ass back over here, Billy. What you doing?
They added in maps. They added in
getting
new
killed
weapons.
By me.
Oh, shit.
They fixed all the glitches and bugs.
Get the fuck down, Chris. you need to fix that glitch and blood in your face. I just put it in your face. Good job. Fuck that.
Boy.
Your ass ran right into that one. Nope. Get the fuck down. I saw your ass over there trying to creep, Chris. Get the fuck down, eh? I see your ass. Get the fuck down, eh?
Hey. Hey, Green.
Fuck out of here. And I came from behind.
Green.
And I keep my ass whooped that whole back.
Bookmark this match. This shit was lit as fuck.
Green, I got Huts Gaming in the chat asking me if you would bring Shug Knight to a party.
The fuck you keep talking?
Hey, for people who are playing Battlefield,
alright, put it like this.
That.
Since you want to go like that, ask him would he bring RuPaul to a party then. Fuck it.
You hear that, Huts?
For y'all guys that own Battlefield 4,
alright, guys, I'm about to end my stream. To all of you who stuck around, thank you guys. I love you guys so much.
Oh my god, that was fun.
We're going to be hopping on tomorrow night. Definitely, at least I will.
Okay, I gotta go with you guys.
I ain't going nowhere.
Yeah, I'm gonna be on for a little bit longer. Not too much longer, but a little bit.
Yeah, me too.
Everybody have a good night.
Alright, Billy. Alright, Demon.
Alright, y'all.
Thanks, everybody, for watching.
It was nice shooting you brothers in the face right quick. It was real nice.
Damn straight it was. Demon catch L's.
Man, fuck. I'll fucking beam it up.
See you guys.
Alright, Billy.
Alright, see you, Billy.
There's gonna be server maintenance on Battlefield 4 starting Tuesday, July 26th.
Straight up. Shit, man, when was the last time I played Battlefield? Shit, the other day. But that was the first time I played Battlefield. Being in like months.
By the way, hold on a second. Anthony, is your bio distribution installing to your PS4 right now? Did you install it from the website?
No, I couldn't find it.
And just then type we got store.playstation.com. Have time to do a search.
Oh yeah, it reminds me. Hey, did you create your character yet on DC?
No, not yet.
Oh, okay. But shit, you can go ahead and do that before you even get off. That shit don't take number 2 minutes, bro. That shit it ain't as complicated as you think it is.
Nah, I know.
That shit easy as fuck. As long as you know, especially if you know what you want when you come in.
Yeah, for real.
And plus they got presets too and shit.
So Gringos, let's do some CEO stuff real quick.
I'm finna start up. I'm finna right stay the CEO right now. I'm finna invite y'all.
Aw, man, this one was fun as hell. The snipers versus stunners.
I know what you're talking about.
We should do that tomorrow.
Yeah.
Alright.
Cool.
I got a bunch of playlists we could do.
Alright, Brian, I appreciate you.
Alright, Anthony, I'm gonna send you the link to the bio distribution game.
Alright.
Be careful when you go assassinate these targets too, cause these motherfuckers.
Defend the targets against almighties though. Oh.
Yeah, let's start the mission.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be four extraordinary games, first on console from PlayStation Store. You get 20% off pre-orders and a bonus coupon off the store.
Cool.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Told you, be careful, bro. They gonna be busting.
Yo. Alright, well, I got
you
one.
You good, though. You good.
Lester.
Long time, and that
What's up, Q Destroy? What's up, Arvin?
Yeah.
Jesse, we could try that next time. I doubt we'll do it tonight.
Dice?
No, I had somebody say we should try doing Slasher.
Oh, yeah, that shit is fun, though. I ain't gonna lie. We're gonna do that tomorrow, though, when everybody on. That shit is fun, though.
Our night, I just
that should be the first thing after we do a deathmatch. That should be the first thing we're gonna do.
Alright, no doubt.
Alright, Anthony, I just sent you the link to the game.
Okay. And what kind of game is this again?
It's a first-person shooter.
Alright.
Here you go, Ghost. You should hop on that joint too.
Shit. I don't even got no room for no more new games, bro. To tell the truth. Alright, I got about another hard drive.
So, wait, question is what games you got downloaded on your PS4?
I don't have any. Like, I got all sorts of different shit, but I don't have no room for no more shit. But, I play all types of different games, but I don't got a room for no more. That's why I'm gonna have a dilemma when fucking Madden 17 and fucking Battlefield 1 come out, because I gotta figure out what games got it on the games I'm gonna leave in. If I don't get another hard drive.
Yeah, you might have to get another hard drive.
Right, that's what I'm probably end up doing. Luckily, they use the same one. They use the same ones as their computer. That's basically what I'm trying to.
Gotcha.
Yeah, they use. I know for PlayStation 3, I think it's the same thing as PlayStation 4.
Makes sense.
Yeah, because they use the same hard drive as computers. So that's why I used to get my hard drive from Micro Center for like $20. 500 gigabytes.
Nice.
So I need more. I need like a terabyte now. These motherfuckers. That's where you go learn for PlayStation 4. These motherfucking games is fucking big, fucking big as fucking memory.
Yeah, I heard.
Yeah. They give you 500 gigabytes, but as you see, this ain't enough, so I'm gonna have to get a 1 terabyte. What up, Flatus?
Alright, Anthony.
Yo.
The cool thing about this game is that if you use your HRV, you can see enemies through walls.
Cool.
Now, did you get to the page?
You said that I get to the page?
Yeah, the game page of distribution on your phone.
Oh man, how many times I got shoot from your ass? You get the phone.
No, not yet. I'm being chased by the cops and.
Oh. That ain't bad.
Shoot that motherfucker. There we go. We're good now.
By the way, why there was Aggies and Wonky? So I don't know if he stood by him like.
Man, motherfuckers.
Damn, they took a lot of bullets.
Yeah. That took a lot of fucking bullets. Let me see. I'm speechless. You get made 222,000 off that. Oh yeah, while we at it, I'm gonna do a Western. Don't hang up. Try to work on it. Yeah, I'm kind of a big deal, and you can be too. You say you want to leave.
Ice?
No, you say you want to.
I gotta like check out what I need to do for survival. So I know you can get like a Red Skull T-shirt or some shit.
There we go. I'm finna start one up. Okay.
I see GTA Online cheats. Alright, so get created Jadis.
Oh shit, who just shot me?
So get a Rockstar t-shirt. Obtain a salvaged award by collecting a special DLC crate. You know, Lost Little Bell t-shirt. Obtain a survival award by completing 10 enemy waves in any survival job by earning the Red Skull t-shirt.
They sent your invite, man.
What you sent? You sent something?
Invite to the survivor.
Oh, alright.
Oh, this is a. You guys should play in North Yankton. Mm. Oh shit, I accidentally can't cancel the invite. Someone invite me.
Yeah, I just got it.
I already invited you.
Alright, you just now downloading it, Anthony?
From the link that you sent me?
Yeah.
Where did you send it?
To your 3PS messages. I'd send it to Twitter as well, so you won't be able to miss it.
Oh, alright.
Oh shit.
Yeah, we found a good spot. No doubt, Brian. Thank you for checking out the stream. I gotta find me a good hiding spot because this shit is about to get crazy soon.
Hey, it's a lost plane. Oh, y'all here to make the next Blair Witch movie?
I heard that they're making one.
I've never seen the Blair Witch Project.
You ain't missed nothing.
Oh shit. Hell yeah. Yeah, so you ain't missing shit.
Hey, what's up, Grim Gaming?
I have a feeling this next Blair Witch movie is gonna be shit. I don't know.
The last one was shit.
Yeah, it was just like, I don't know. Blair Witch movies now bored now. They just suck. Like the Paranormal Activity movies. Which Paranormal Activity movies have you seen, Anthony?
I saw all of them.
Shit.
Alright, what'd you think of, what'd you think of Paranormal Activity 1?
One, I wasn't really a fan of. I ended up liking them more, like, when the sequels was coming out.
What about, the new one, Ghost Dimension?
It was alright. It wasn't as scary as I thought it was gonna be. But it was alright.
I heard it was shit from Chris Stockman. The only movie reviewer I watch, because he's a lot more positive when it comes to talking about movies and shit.
Oh, shit.
And if you think that he hates movies and shit by his own opinions, no, it's just him, like, going unbiased.
Shit.
By the stuff he says about movies, and he can make short films. He makes a lot of short films.
Gotcha. Oh shit, I'm in a bad spot.
The funniest shit, the most creative shit he's done is like the short films and the fucking hilarious reviews. Oh my god, it's just hilarious.
Nice.
There's like movies where reviews are winning. They're so funny, they're so bad, and he shows like a lot of clips of the movies and shit and just shits on them. Did a review for that the Captain America movie that came out like 1999.
Oh damn, I remember that. Alright, Raven, I'm gonna go take a look at what you're talking about.
Me?
No, not you.
Oh.
Okay, the white one. If you're talking about this one. What's up, Dylan?
Oh, shit. Damn.
What just happened?
They lit my ass up because I was in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Damn.
Hopefully I get get in that barn, cause it should be a helicopter come. Helicopter gonna come, so get in that barn when you get a chance.
Am I going the right way? Where the hell is the barn? Oh, here we go.
Getting this Rascal T-shirt.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, I see the helicopter.
Mm-hmm. Watch out, watch that nigga, man.
Oh, shit.
Oh, y'all left this nigga in by himself. He finna die.
Yeah.
You have to redo this. Cause I died by accident. Yeah, I had, nigga. There you go. Good hiding spot. That was a good spot.
That's a great spot.
Yeah, I use that spot when I'm in a good spot.
Damn.
Ah, he didn't use the spot right.
they were in a shot to the hole, so I expected it to happen.
We gotta redo that one. Fuck that. I died by accident. I wasn't about to die.
SmackDown turned out to be good.
Yeah.
Fucking Mojo Rawley. I hope Rusev murders that dude. Yeah, alone. For sure, yep.
Oh shit, hold on. Shit.
Well, I'm looking for a job. I should be just hosting a fucking survival mission.
I'm just, okay, bye. Don't need you.
For real.
For real.
That's what's up, Grim Gaming.
Man, this just sucks. I was nice but in the host. I ain't gonna look for a damn job.
Hell?
Did I say something blown up already?
What?
Who the fuck is this? This is 9666.
Come on, it's not like a Naruto name. Oh yeah, I just downloaded this, y'all ever play that Don't Starve game before?
The what?
Don't Starve.
No.
I never really played it, but it just sounds, you know, like it's on point.
All right, Raven, let me see. Where did I go? Let's see, it started from over here. Ah, yeah, this is a pretty decent spot. Oh shit. Raven, I will be staying right here. Fuck that. Devin, I don't really know what you're talking about. Hell yeah, Raven, me and Green Ghost got this area. Let's pick up some weapons. Let's pick up some armor. Health. Let me go right the fuck back.
It'd be better if this had music. There was music to this.
I'll stick with my special carbine. All right, here they come.
Don't worry, Raven. I'll be keeping my eye out. Like I said, me and Green Ghost got this whole area covered. Let's pick up some ammo if I can find any. Alright, there we go. Finally found some ammo.
Man, I'm excited for the Incredibles 2 to come out, which I heard is supposed to come out. Oh, but this shit gonna take so fucking long. Disney said that they're gonna release the movie in June 21st, 2019.
Wow. Wow, that's mad long.
It better be better. It better be better than that one movie, Incredibles. It needs to be better than the first one.
I got the helicopter, Gringos. Try to get over here if you want to. Let's take out these last two. Where's this last one at? There you go.
Yeah.
I fuck that. Going right back to my spot.
Okay. Yeah.
My best to be careful.
I think I figured out why my thing was acting so crazy.
Whoa, what was going on?
I don't know, it's like each time I get on it, they have to do someone else in the party, maybe. Someone has a bad connection.
Gotcha.
Because I just muted, what's his name? Chris Bandicoot.
Oh, yeah, that's right, you did mute him. I forgot you did that.
What happened? Muted who?
A while back, he had muted Chris Bandicoot. That shit was funny. I'm sorry.
I'm just worried for the future of Finn Balor.
I don't know why that's the case.
I think they're gonna do him dirty like Roman Reigns and shit.
Oh.
Got him.
I gotta start saving my homing launchers.
Yeah.
Let me rank behind you. Yeah, Torrance to unlock the rocket launcher.
What happened?
You gotta be rank 100 to unlock the rocket launcher.
Yeah, no, I meant the homing launcher. My fault. Oh, it is four of us in here. I thought it was only three. What's up, Zonish?
Damn.
Oh. Who the hell just shot at me? Bitch. It's all good, Brian. But just to let you know, my stream ain't gonna be lasting too much longer. I will be getting off soon. It's like 4:30 in the morning. Happened. All I know is that shit just started blowing up. One helicopter.
Yeah.
All right, took him out. This is wave 8. Are there 8 waves or 9? Or 10?
10.
10.
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh shit. How did I just take away so much life?
Damn.
Yo, I'm really dying. Alright, there we go. There we go. I'll eat some snacks real quick. I'm good. One Punch Man is good, I like it.
Yeah, I'm like going like an anime binge watch with
what was that it?
Mm-hmm.
I would say lately know what's going on. Hi.
Hello?
Yeah. Yeah, your mic got messed up.
Oh my god, every time, man.
Hey! Hey!
Yeah.
What's up, Demai? Hey.
Oh shit.
I saw that happen.
You trying to eat the phone.
I was like, boy, away from that shooting. I got hit.
Why you trying to eat the phone? Hell no, I'm
just
trying to
beat
the phone,
bro. There we go. We got a shitload of people coming.
What's that?
Oh.
Bless you, Demaya. What y'all doing?
Damn.
Oh yeah.
Alright, well at least we made it to 9.
Hell no.
Yo, I think I'm gonna call it. I'm getting tired.
Look at this, like your grandma.
Hey, Anthony.
What's up?
You, like, check, you find that by Google's that linked it. Bio-tribution is down.
I just realized something.
The link. You go to the link and just download Black Light Attribution first.
The killing joke's out today.
Hold on. Yeah.
Now I feel I love you, babe.
Try to play the store on PS4.
Alright.
Nah, what'd you say?
Alright. Oh boy. Alright, I'm gonna put my money away.
What the hell? Hold on, time out. What really fantasy, you gonna yank me off my bike, bruh?
That's funny.
And then go kill yourself, huh? I was about to say kill yourself, but you had to take a liberty. My name is Martin.
Yeah, Raven, I am about to stop. I just wanted to put my money away and see what was what.
Oh, shit.
Hey, you check out Play Store after you done streaming.
Check out what?
Check out by attribution what you downloaded after the stream.
Yeah, it's downloading right now. I'll let it finish downloading, but I'll probably check out the game.
Rest mode.
Could do me a set of survival right quick before I go to sleep.
Yeah, just hit the S button and you just be enter rest mode.
Nothing personal, Fantasy. You had a bounty. I'm sorry.
Right.
I was about to kill him myself, but then I just said fucking and went through the survival.
Oh, yeah, that's on David Roy's.
I was saying on some real shit, like.
It says that.
You need to understand.
Killing Joke guy, like.
Their favorite wrestlers might end up just getting buried from a company.
Like, possibly, voice after.
Probably. Alright, everybody in the stream, I am about to end this broadcast. I'm about to get off in a few minutes. So, I appreciate everybody that checked this out. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this as much as we did, because we had a blast. And, yeah. Until next time. Let's get ready to turn this off. Appreciate y'all checking out the broadcast again. Till next time, y'all. I'm out.